Hold your Korvin wine preservation system and quickly press the trigger. If you don't hear a hiss, your needle may be clogged. To check, unscrew the needle grip at the top of the needle to release it from your system. The needle will drop down. Quickly press the trigger again. If you hear a hiss, your needle is clogged. To remove the needle, tilt the needle slightly and carefully remove from your system. The needle is sharp. Please use caution when handling. Use the needle clearing tool found in your user manual to clear cork particles from the needle. Thread the needle clearing tool through the eye of the needle. Then insert the tool into the top of the needle by the needle grip and slide down to push any particles towards the eye of the needle. Thread the tool through the eye of the needle again to remove any remaining particles that may have been pushed down. Repeat these steps until the eye of the needle is clear. To reinstall the needle, slide the pointed end back through the needle guide, tilting it slightly. Screw the needle back into the system until you feel it click into place and is secure. Quickly press and release the trigger to release a short burst of gas. Korvin, savor the glass, preserve the bottle.